Oh god. So we got this match here. I'm not gonna mention anything, just watch it. Dropping combos already.
Yeah, that lag is awesome.
I don't think it was a lag issue.
But it's okay, we can always say that. It's true. Inputs and PSN and satellites. And... I like how Deadpool's catching on like wildfire, but he plays so vain. Who would do such a thing?
Maximilian.
I didn't notice a growth in Deadpool users as soon as he came out with those videos.
Yeah. See, you know what makes me mad? Right, I'm watching this guy now. Yeah. He's just, you know, jump back gun. No teleports, no nothing, no assist. How did I lose? Spoiling this, but how did I lose to this guy?
I know. I think we all know. We can just look at his anchor.
Had nothing to do with anything. That was.
See, right, all right, right here.
Bam!
I can understand the reset because the gun wouldn't have killed. All you gotta do is keep it simple, pull out the gun, and.
Man.
Now I can expose the planet's greatest fraud.
I know.
Absolutely upsetting. I mean, if you guys want to just go to another YouTube clip for now or something,
yeah, skip ahead like 30, 40 seconds.
Oh, my goodness.
Because this isn't even good Doom play right here.
No, it's just me being stupid.
Yeah. I still don't know why I went for that grab. No Doom stays on the ground.
No, I know. I don't know what I was thinking either. I don't know what I was thinking. It's like, if I start dropping combos, I just... don't want to play anymore. I don't want to live in this world.
No, I feel the same way. And the thing that hurts even more about this comeback is that now he's doing it on his.
I don't know. And oh, I don't know.
Just derp.
Jeez.
Oh,
joy. Yeah. Look at this. He doesn't even know what he's doing, and I lost. Oh my goodness.
That foot dive. And you used to be, I don't know, that's what I love. You used to be a sick Doom user in vanilla, and then once they buff Doom, you drop him because...
I didn't want to fall into that category, right?
I know you didn't want it, and now, I respect that.
I'm looking at the thing is, I don't see, you know, S in the air as a viable option. So I just disregard it from his repertoire altogether.
And now it's his bread
and now I lose that.
Now, coincidentally, we run into the same guy like an hour later, and I get to avenge the Tito. And I'm not gonna lie, this fight against Wesker right now, I'm fucking smart. I read everything correctly, I stopped and dodged missiles, I did everything fucking smart, especially for this lag. And now watch. Raw tag! And... my pain in the ass obstacle course begins.
Oh jeez.
I know, right? See, it's like a B&B once. I like it when Deadpools don't even go for it. See, now here's what made me sad. Could have ended the game, and I did the wrong fucking hyper. It's not often you can triple team attack like that, and I just... that's made my own tutorial sad.
Yeah, I know, right? Sad thing is, too, like... honestly, Haggard didn't even have that many options anyway. That was like you just your chance to just win so early.
Yeah. I don't know how to deal with it. Alright, I'm gonna say this right now. All you air terror fags. Air tag fags. I can't. Why? This is the worst system. There's a lot of systems in this game. I cannot deal with all the air tagging. I've never seen so many fraudulent wins based off of rock, paper, scissors before in my life. That's alright. Haggard and die.
Yeah. Ever.
Ever. Look at this. You just will not fucking die. Dropkick to the face. Size 12 mares. I love this. That's commitment right there. Haggard stays active until he hits something.
Oh,
I know, I enjoyed that.
Yeah. It made me look, you know, maybe people would just forget about my match altogether.
Yeah, well, this is where you can avenge yourself. Because you got the rematch on this guy.
Yeah, that was okay.
Neo Van.
Decent.
Yeah, it's pretty much the whole episode is us fighting this guy.
Screw this guy, how about that?
Maybe not him, he could be a family man. Screw his team though.
Yeah, what was that? Neo Vaen?
Yeah, Neo Vaen, basically.
I should have not won this. Let me look at that. I should have not landed that. I don't know why I freaking full screen hybrid. This is messing up my inputs, you know?
It's not on fine. Plus you use a stick. That's just stupid. Nah, I apologize. You guys with commitment to stick, man, I applaud you. I just don't play nearly enough to invest in stick. See, this is, if you just lariated, you could have won right there.
No.
If you just didn't lariate.
Did you see that, bro? That's the one thing. I mean, I know everybody's saying Wesker's not top tier, yada yada. I don't want to hear that bullshit. But basically, he was
nerfed.
Able. Yeah, they don't want to get him nerfed. But I mean, you see all this shit, they get a full screen gun. He was able to dash up, wave dash up, and just spam light for the combo, you know, confirmation. Hit confirmation. I don't get that. It's like, you kidding me? If Ghost Rider could just do jumping S, have enough time to wave dash over and just do a combo, you know how broken that would be? Oh yeah, I mean, it is broken. Now that character has that. Wesker. Yeah.
And Doom. Doom can jump S and then wave dash over and get a combo.
Yeah. What am I missing here?
Victory.
Player 2 wins.
You didn't hit anyone with a gun. You're very polite that match.
I don't even think I used Iron Man.
You didn't.
Oh wow, yeah.
Oh, bastard. My. Yeah. See, I fucking hate fighting armored characters with Hulk on point. As much as with Haggard on point. As much as I love Haggard on point. I'd rather fight a fucking Dante any day on point than a Nemesis or a Hulk. Because I don't have multi-hitting moves, and there's nothing worse than seeing someone eat a pipe and then destroy you.
Yeah, because generally, I mean, who has armor in this game? We know you got She-Hulk, Nemesis,
Hulk,
Super Skrull.
Super Skrull.
And generally, all these guys will hit like a freaking tank.
Yeah.
If you get hit once, most likely, Haggard is going to end up in either raw tag or take the chip for a death, because I don't see him living past much with those characters.
No, he doesn't get any armor. He's such a big guy, and he just doesn't get armor. He's got that light gun. I was saying, if She-Hulk can fucking jump off walls and stuff and get armor, why can't Haggard just give a little armor shoulder and Bionax?
You need to calm down, right?
I'm calm.
Wait for...
Look at that, air scoop. Hold on a second, watch. I miss. I was like, I'm gonna try it again. Alright.
What you need to do is just wait for UMBC version 2013, provided that we get past, you know, December 21st.
Yeah, I like how that dropped.
Yeah, that was nice. Yeah. So you know, Haggard's pipe is going to be flapping away projectiles and shit.
Well, they're going to keep on nerfing his assist game, so now, you know, Lariat's going to hurt him completely, and we're going to run out of time.
So you are.
Alright, till next time, guys.
Episode 1, rate, comment, subscribe.
Yeah, buddy.